What is it, guys, and welcome out to Chicken Nugget League Week 4. Me, Dad Booker Trainer, versus the Dancing Joker. We're recording this live, so if you're watching this while we're live, you can also watch this on my YouTube channel. How you doing? This is the first matchup between me. We're going through two matchups, one between me and GG someone, and then this one of me and Dancing Joker. Let's go over the first one of me and Dancing Joker. Okay, I lead with the Beedrill, who leads with the Gliscor. I go for the U-turn. I switch into my Dawn Pan, he goes to the Earthquake. I go to my Tapu-Koko. He goes to the Earthquake, I have my Sugarberry. Go nearly up. Low HP, I go for the Hidden Power, and he knocks me out with the Earthquake. It's Poison the LHP, I go for my Inferno, he goes through the Necrolisly, I go for the Hidden Power. Ice. Night Days, this is actually my Zorak. He gets to the Calamine. He switches into the Toxicroak. Lowers his accuracy with the Night Days. He gets the Drain Plunge, takes Rocky Helmet damage. He goes to the Gelatin, I go for the Shellthrox. He goes to the Will-O-Wisp, but because it's my thing, he knows it's my thing right now. He knows it's my Zoroark. He bans my Zoroark. Even though Night Days is the first attack of me, but I still go for it, because it's great. Night Days, 59% of damage to a Zygarde, 50%. Goes for the Protect. I'm just like, why can't I just go for the Night Days? I don't know. I think I go for another Night Days. Yes, I do. 43% of damage as an accuracy drop. And he misses the Drain Punch for me to hit the Night Days. I die by Burn, though. I go into my real Infernape. Then, he goes to the Gliscor. I kill with Flare Blitz. He goes to his Zygarde. I go to my Dawn Fan. He goes to the Protect. He goes for the Double Protect. I go for the Earthquake. He's probably like, oh yeah, he doesn't get Ice Shard anymore. But I actually go for another Earthquake. Just to show him that. Yeah, I don't got Ice Shard. Yeah, sure, I don't. Mega Beedrill, U-turning out. He goes to Lycanroc. He goes to the Cresselia. I go to the Mega Beedrill. Excessa does a lot of damage to the Lulumoon. I don't know what his name is. U-turn kills the Jellicent. I get to Master Weekend because now the Jellicent can't eat up the hit Water Absorb. He wakes up. He goes for his own Calamine. I'm just like, I ain't playing these games anymore. Mega Beedrill comes in. I think now clicks the X Scissor. Knocks out the Zygarde. Yes, he does. Then he goes to his Cresselia. I go for the X Scissor and Cresselia. And I beat Dancing Joker. 4-0. So, GG Dancing Joker, and if you guys enjoyed that matchup, if you guys did, make sure you smash the like button on the YouTube video, and smash that follow button if you're new to my Twitch streams. I'm currently live streaming this also on twitch.tv/TylerPokerTrainer. See you guys in the next episode of, well, the next week of Chicken Mega League.